What is up, everybody? We are back. It is Friday, January 1st, 2021. And I've seen a lot of people doing their accomplishments for 2020. So this one is mine. And there's a lot of things to be proud of 2020. It was a weird, rough year on everybody, but there's a lot that we can look back on for myself and my family and be proud of. The first thing on my list is that I went full-time with my business. And I'm not sure if the coronavirus didn't push me in that direction, if I would have had the courage to go full-time with my business. So that has to be the number one accomplishment. And a little break off of that is I also got licensed underneath a general contractor so that I can go out and do any type of work that I want to perform. And that was a big deal, because a lot of the licensing requirements of a handyman were really limiting my skill set. So this brings me into 2020, you know, going really strong. So I'm super excited about that. The second thing I'm really proud of is how far I've come in my ERP therapy for OCD. I've struggled with OCD and anxiety my entire life. And this year was the first year that I actually started actively treating it again. When I was young, back in the 90s, I was in therapy, but therapy looked a lot different in the 90s. And they have a comprehensive treatment plan for OCD, which is ERP. And that's what I've been doing, and it's really been working out great. So that's got to be number two. Number three is definitely my knee surgery. I've needed this knee surgery for the better half of 5 years. I had got some crummy opinions on it, and knowing in the back of my mind that something needed to be done, I wasn't able to heal this up on my own. I kept seeking out a doctor that could help me, and by the grace of God, I was directed back to the doctor who did my other knee in 2010, and he's got it fixed up. I'm 5 or 6 weeks post-op, and I'm feeling great, way better than before the surgery and stronger every day. And number four has got to be my daughter. She is just growing up so well, so good. She's such a well-mannered little girl. She's got the biggest personality. She's so funny. She's just a real pleasure to be around, and should probably be up there at number one, but I've got her at the very end, because what better to close out this year than thinking about my daughter? So I challenge everybody on my channel to do these accomplishments, because when we see what we have done, it gives us motivation to continue going. And with 2020 being such a rough year, I think it's important to stop and look back at the things we did accomplish to give us momentum going into the new year. So like always, like this video so other people can find it. Leave me a comment of your accomplishment of this year. Leave me the comment of your number one accomplishment for this year. And like always, subscribe.